competitions bring out the best in people, and it brings them out to want to do more. The national match is held at Camp Perry on Lake Erie in Ohio. We have the largest shooting range in the country, and it's the World Series of the shooting sports.
At this time, relay number one for the Springfield M1A match. You may move your equipment to the firing line.
This is where everybody gets together annually to test their skill. There's no other higher level than here.
The best shooters in America come out here each year aim to be the best of the best.
Gotta come to Perry, that's the Mecca.
I came from the Knoxville area.
Came from outside of Denver. I drove, took me about 20, 22 hours.
You drive on the base and you see, you feel the nostalgia of this 100-year-old military base. It's just a cool place to be, and for Springfield Armory, I think it's our way of giving back to the shooters.
We're excited about having the Springfield M1A match here because the M1A has become a very popular rifle for those people that like to shoot the sexiest gun in America.
You're shooting an M1A in 308, standing, sitting, and prone using iron sights.
The M1A is still a classic, and whenever you see that profile on the firing line, it just kind of resonates with a lot of folks that have seen it and used it in past years, and it's an awesome gun.
And the beauty of that rifle is its power and reliability.
10, 9 o'clock.
We are the Civilian Marksmanship Program, and we are all about marksmanship.
It's all about your ability to put a bullet on a target at a certain distance.
Marksmanship is a skill, and it's a way of life.
People that shoot the M1A are very fanatical about it. This year, we're going to present the winner with a custom, one-of-a-kind M1A. And it's got a hard chrome finish all the way, all over the gun. The magazines are hard chrome. It's got a cool engraving with Camp Perry insignia on it.
Our overall winner of the Springfield M1A match with a score of 386 with 11 X's is Dan Dutzman of Fredericksburg, Virginia.
This rifle's still so iconic. It's still so prolific, and you'll still see them. You'll still see a news footage of our soldiers out there carrying M14s, and these guns are 30, 40, 50 years old.
I think that marksmanship today, it's part of our history. It's an important part of our culture, and it's something that's really important to this country.
The M1A is a different rifle. It's shootable, it's accurate, it's powerful. It's got everything that you could want in a battle rifle.